Championship Sunday is here. 2018 Summer Bowl. Brothers Pastries looking to add another trophy to the trophy case against the Wolfpack today. They got to win one to win the title. I'm here with Mike Cavallo, the interim manager today for Brothers Pastries. Now, tell me, Brothers Pastries, they have a long history. Tell me, what is the mindset going into yet another championship game?
Just looking to compete. Great bunch of guys here, as always. Main reason why we're playing, Joe Callen is absent today. He's at the Met game with his Little League team. But basically, it's just come here, and he instills it in us. Just try our best, try and compete for 7 innings, 21 outs, and see what happens.
And that's the goal every year. You know, I mean, we look at it, and some people go, oh, it's just the men's league team on Staten Island. But to me, from what I've seen over the years, Brothers Pastries is just more than
that. Yeah, like I said, Joe, since day one, 1996, 1997, when he started, it's been, yeah, like you said, it's men's league, but it's still a game of baseball. We're still here to play, and only reason why we play is, like I said, play hard and to win, basically.
Now, what's this game plan today? Wolfpack have been kind of hot. They've been kind of a Cinderella story here.
Yep.
What do you got to do today to walk out of here with the gold against some good Wolfpack team?
Hopefully continue to do what we're doing. It all starts with our pitching. We got Sullivan on the mound. Hopefully he can continue to do what he does, play some defense, and scratch out some runs, because like you said, they've been hot. It's going to be a tough game.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Brothers Pastries.
Thank you.
Wolfpack today, 9:30, first pitch.